Hey guys, just finishing getting ready here. It is Saturday, October 28th, which is basically Halloween weekend since Halloween falls on a Tuesday this year. And yeah, so I am just finishing getting ready. I'm heading out today. I'm gonna grab some coffee and get some liquor for tonight since we'll be going out Halloween partying. And yeah, so during the day though, I am heading to a ballroom event called Ballroom Blast. It's like a competition, but instead of getting judged against your peers, you just get individual remarks from the judges, and then it kind of helps you prepare for competitions throughout the year. They kind of tell you about the biggest things to watch out for and like what your dance is showing and how to improve. So I am going to go to that. I'm meeting a couple girlfriends there. So I will bring you along today and do a little bit of a vlog. We should be able to see some of the Ballroom Blast dancing. So it should be a really good day. So let's get going. Finally made it. It took forever to get my coffee and bagel. They had like two new people working out of like the four people working there, and you could tell it was like their second or third day, maybe even their first day, because they were not getting anything right. They kept having to remake everybody's orders. So what should have been like 5 minutes took like 20. So now I'm a little bit late. At Kauffman Memorial Union, which is on the University of Minnesota campus. There it is. And we have, that's us. Ooh, where should we sit? Actually, right here looks good. Right here. Oh my god, look at the adorable kids.
Thank you. Everybody, wait, where's Joel? Joel, I need you up front. Joel and Seth. Come on, we need you up front. And it's time for the twist. So check.